government that works for all people.
I'm the least anti-science person you'll ever meet. I'm the least anti-science person you'll ever meet. I'm here to stop a comment about mandatory vaccines. I'm not anti-vax. I have said, as many mental health experts have said, that there are questions about the over-prescription of antidepressants, just as there are questions about the under-prescription. That whole caricature and misrepresentation of what I stand for.
Frustrating to you?
Yeah, it's very frustrating because I like to think that on the left we don't do things like that. So it's been a bit of a little bit. I stand on what I've done. I stand on what I've written. And it's one thing if people disagree with me. One thing if people say, well, I don't want a Department of Children. I don't want to pay reparations. I don't want a Department of Peace. It's one thing when people don't disagree. They'll agree with you. But apparently, there's some very powerful forces that want to make sure I'm not in that hard debate. No, I figure I must be doing something right. If they've worked so hard to create that sense. We'll see.